morning we had to wake up at 6 o'clock, pretty early, to go into the ocean and do the last two dives of the open water course. And although at first it went a little up and down, they did very well, so they got certified, so we were very excited. And the one of the group that got separated, that needed a little more time to get used to everything, Philip went with him into the first two dives with an instructor, and apparently he did really well, so tomorrow he's gonna do his other two dives and hopefully get certified as well. Tomorrow in the morning we're going to into the pool to have a DMT workshop, and after that we're going with the other students to go with him into the ocean and hopefully certify him. So we just ordered some nice pizza into the hotel room, so we're gonna have that together because Philip is really tired because he did four dives today. And we're gonna probably get to bed early because tomorrow is a busy day again.
So as Ivy said, I had four dives this evening and I'm really, really tired. So I have a little bit of problems with my ear, but it was an amazing day though. We had beautiful dives, we went to a beautiful dive site, and I just can't wait to get in the water tomorrow again. We'll be in the pool first, as Ivy said, and afterwards we'll be diving.